The narration has been reported with another authority, but it does not mention curse is hurled on the infidels for this very reason. Sahih Muslim Hadees number 1557.